side of one horse on the other, and it couldn't tear them apart. But instantaneously, at Jesus' death, this veil was torn. And what's so significant about this is that this symbolized that we now have access to the presence of the Lord. We can come into the presence of the Lord anytime we want to. And what is so important about that? Let me tell you what happens when we get in the presence of the Lord. That's where chains are broken. That's where we get our healing. That's where salvation comes from. Anything you need can come through the presence of the Lord. Right. And that's what this sign is talking about. Just jump in here, experience the presence of the Lord. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Yeah. Y'all come on.
Behold, hanging.